Jerry Douglas, of course, has been, in my eyes, the greatest dobro player of all time, well, way back to the early 70s. And I followed his career all the way, really. And I think he's one of the most skilled and open-minded musicians that I've ever had the pleasure of playing with. Jerry and I play Jimi Hendrix's Purple Haze on my new album. And if you listen to that track, you can hear what he's capable of, but what you need to know is that he'd never heard me play that song before, and that song was one take, and he improvised the whole thing. So that'll just tell you the level of that guy's skill and knowledge.